The former Minneapolis police officer convicted of killing George Floyd is believed to be preparing to plead guilty to violating Floyd's civil rights. A federal docket entry today showed a hearing has been scheduled for Wednesday for Derek Chauvin to change his current plea of not guilty in the case. In April, a jury convicted Chauvin of murder and manslaughter in the death of Floyd on May 25th of 2020. He and three other former officers were set to go to trial in late January.